Okay, so we're lined up again. Chop one, Swanson, Mac, two, Catillo's Emily, three, Ted Spread, five, Mac Laura, and in box six, we're at two from the air. Finish line number one. All set then, and the Angus O'Connor Merton 525. There behind Chaps, and away they go, and 3 and 5 are fast, 3 in the centre, 10 spread, 1 they're looking for a gap, and gets it along the inside, that's Swanson Mac, and leads down the back, from 3, 10 spread on the outside, then it's 5, Black Laura, 1, 3, 5, back and 4, the 6 long in the stripes, where to from here? Well, it's number 1, the trailblazer, Swanson Mac, 3 now coming back, in behind, and 10 spread, winding up for a challenge now, as it's torn in, well, it's number 1 now, Swanson Mac, holding fair, and staying on, here comes the 3 now, 10 spread up towards the finish. It's a close one, it's one and enough, Swanson Mac, three on the near side, back and toward, in the stripes for six, where to from here?
For the finish, time 29:43.